I think to look again at the early time video, it was interesting to see that vintage is for video, it's not only the time, it's not only the period, the 60s, 70s, but also the quality of the aesthetical proposal. It was a time of freedom, of independence, and of free political speech. So you could see on a sub-level in the entire show that artists could really do whatever they want to do at that time. It's a paradox that especially young people who have access to a lot of tapes on the internet, I don't think they watch TV anymore, they watch everything on the internet. Now we propose them to look at the 60s, 70s, low quality. In Paris they were very, very interested in this process, in the process of that time. But I think there is also a big interest in the 60s, 70s in general. And the video vintage is part of this interest in the 60s, 70s, because now we are in a time where things are more difficult, we speak about crisis and all that, and globalization and all that. And at that time, artists, they could just do what they wanted to do, you know. We copy. So we copy from one medium to another. And now we are, of course, digitalizing everything. And digitalizing is also a way of preserving and also of showing in a very easy way. The entire collection is now on a small hard disk, not bigger than that.
But I'm my son. If you like,